Hi Leute und willkommen zurück zum Genshin Impact. Wir gucken uns jetzt weiter die Main Story an. Ich habe ganz kurz noch mal ein paar Talentbücher gefarmt, noch mal den Vogelboss geklatscht. Und jetzt sind wir auf dem Weg zu Nilou. Das war diese rothaarige. Genau. Und sie soll Geld besorgen, damit wir für Kusanali festmachen können.
Oh, Dunyarzad. It was taking you so long that I assumed you got trapped at home. Uh-oh. But if Dia's here, that means you got caught, right?
You could say that, but everything worked out. She's on our side now.
not completely.
Oh, and who are these two?
Oh, meet the Traveler and Paimon, my two newest friends. They're visitors who just arrived at Sumera City and are looking for information on Lesser Lord Kusanali.
So you're followers from another land? That's wonderful. You two absolutely mustn't miss the Sabzeri's festival. By the way, Dunyarzad, we've already started decorating the Grand Bazaar. It looks spectacular, thanks to your generous contribution.
You're very welcome. It's the only thing I could do. Do you still have enough Mora?
Probably? But don't sweat it. We've already finished renovating the stage. Come on, I'll show you.
What's so great about Snezhnayan toys anyway?
Wow! This place is amazing!
Not bad. Last time I was here, the stairs were full of holes.
The stairs were nothing. A little while ago, we discovered that the tree above the stage had a huge chunk of bark ready to fall off. Mr. Zubair was worried sick. We reported it to the academia many times, but they never sent anyone to deal with it. We didn't want anything bad happening, so we were going to cancel all the stage performances.
Oh, probably because it was the theater asking.
The academia looks down on performers like us. They probably think it would be best if the theater closed down completely. We can't let that happen, though. Not only would everyone involved in the theater go hungry, but then we wouldn't be able to hold the Sub-Zeru's festival anymore. Thank the Dendro Archon for Dunyarzad. But the more she gave us, we hired someone to patch up the tree, and we also gave the stage a much-needed makeover. The stage is going to be even prettier when it's festival time. I can't wait for you to see it.
And I can't wait to see you on the stage. You've been practicing so long already. It's almost time for your dream to become reality.
It's our dream. I'll do my best for the two of us.
Nilou, what are you gonna be doing at the festival?
She'll be dancing the Dance of Sub-Zeru's, the most important performance at the Sub-Zeru's festival.
Dunyarzad, have you told them the origin of this holiday?
I only told them about the Greater Lord and Lesser Lord so far.
Okay, then I'll tell you two about how this holiday came to be. According to legend, the Sabzeru's festival was originally the Goddess of Flowers' birthday celebration for the Greater Lord. A long, long time ago, on one of Greater Lord Rukadevata's birthdays, her friends threw her a celebratory banquet. Some of the gods got drunk. One started playing music, and the Greater Lord started singing, so the Goddess of Flowers began to dance. As she danced upon the grass, countless beautiful potisaras began to bloom wherever she stepped. Those brilliant purple flowers became her dazzling stage. All the gods clamored, "Oh, if only time could stop at this very moment." Of course they did. When people mention the gods, they always think of the Archon War. But Sumeru's gods also had happy times. Although they aren't around anymore, they're preserved in our tradition of dance. This outfit I'm wearing is apparently based on how the Goddess of Flowers looked. Though we're just tiny people compared to the Divine, we still have to do our best to make sure that the birthday girl feels loved on her special day.
Nilu, you of all people will definitely be able to convey our well wishes to the Dendro Archon. I also noticed that you went the extra mile and scattered Potisaras around the stage.
They symbolize the goddess of flowers, after all. It's just a shame that all the real Potisaras went extinct after her death.
Yeah. The Greater Lord brought forth Potisaras in memory of the goddess of flowers. But she ultimately could never truly replicate that beautiful purple.
Thinking about the goddess of flowers dance makes me wish I could have seen it. If my stage were anything like that, I'd be thrilled if I had just two real Potisaras on the stage. So, Traveler and Paimon, what do you think? Interested in the Sabzeru's festival? Will you two be coming?
All of Lesser Lord Cusinelli's followers will be there for her birthday. It'll be a good opportunity for you to learn more about her.
Ooh, Paimon thinks that's a great idea! Hey, come on! There's nothing wrong with enjoying a festival! Besides, it's Lesser Lord Cusinelli's birthday! She'll be happy to have more people who are celebrating it.
So how about we all attend the Sub-Zero's festival together?
Dunyarzad, let me show you which stage decorations we've picked out so far. Traveler and Paimon, if that doesn't sound interesting to you, then feel free to explore the area. Everyone at the Grand Bazaar loves Lesser Lord Cusinelli, and we're all looking forward to the Sabzeru's festival.
In that case, we'll take a look around!
Was hat er geglänzt? Loot? Altes Essen aus alten Gebieten. Mal gucken. Was hast du hier? Ach, du bist der. Okay. Schade. Also ja, wir machen das gleich, was die Quest sagt, aber wir gucken erstmal hier kurz. Da kann man... Oho! Aha! Sehr, sehr teuer. Das Gewürz nehmen wir nochmal mit. Blumen auch. Und die Früchte auch nochmal. Achso, wir müssen das, die Ansehensquest ja dann auch wieder machen. Damit die Händler billiger werden. Wo war denn das Brett? Ich war hier oben, ne? Wo wir dem anderen begegnet sind. Wo man denn für die Bürger die Quests machen kann. Haben wir eigentlich jetzt inzwischen... In dem Gebiet hier Missionen? Nein, immer noch nicht. Okay, dann quatschen wir mal mit den Leuten.
Ah, dancing at the Sub-Zero's Festival. You know, I, as a child, I even asked my grandmother why we performed the dance for the Lesser Lord when it was originally done to honor. My grandmother said that Greater Lord Rukadevata is a beloved deity and honored by all. And Lesser Lord Cusinelli is too. If the Goddess of Flowers ever knew Lesser Lord Cusinelli, then she would certainly have... The Sub-Zero's festival has been losing its appeal over the years. That is, until a wealthy benefactor stepped in this year and...
Nilu, your outfit looks amazing. There's also something different about you from when we first met up.
I thought I'd add a little extra pizzazz to my dress for the festival.
Wow, did you sew all that yourself?
Uh-huh. Sewing is a fundamental skill for everyone in the theater company because we make all our own costumes. Did you know that Mr. Zubair not only can make costumes, but props too? I've noticed that you can't keep your eyes off that crown over there. Would you like to try it on?
May I?
Of course. The legends say that the goddess of flowers had beautiful horns on her head. So this crown was made to reflect that.
Things are really shaping up, and there's a buzz around the festival this year. We're expecting people from all over to come by this year and buy things during the festivities. Don't be fooled into thinking that Sumeru City has the best of everything. Some festival snacks are only offered here. And when it comes to musicians, dancers, or singers, the Grand Bazaar's got the best of the best. Sure, those folks at the Academia might not like it, but...
What's with your yellow hair? And why do your clothes look so funny? Are you an outlander? Did you know that the Sub-Zero's Festival is about to happen? There'll be loads of fun things to do at the festival. But the best part is when Ferris, the Knight of Flowers, passes out candy to everyone.
Huh. Revamping the stage for the festival couldn't have been easy, that's for sure. I bet this year's festival will be one to remember. I don't know much about the Grand Bazaar, but I do know that the residents here have a penchant for song and dance. Two things that the Academia doesn't particularly approve of. Oh, and the perfume sold around here is a lot better than what you'll find elsewhere. That's what I've heard at least.
Huh. Come to think of it, Paimon's only ever seen her behind the counter at the Adventurers Guild. This is the first time we've ever seen her taking a break. Hey, Catherine!
Huh? Oh, hey! It's the Traveler and Paimon! What's shaken?
Whoa! Break time Catherine sure sounds a lot less formal than usual. Paimon was still waiting for her to say Ad Astra Abyssosk.
Sure. Standing behind the counter at the Adventurers Guild doesn't require any complicated functions. But saying and doing the same old things over and over again can get pretty monotonous. Like watching the same Fontaine movie day after day. But take you two, for example. You travel across Teyvat to enrich your lives and gain new experiences.
Well, we enjoy traveling across Teyvat and all that, but we're mainly looking for clues about his sister.
Yes. You should keep searching. Sometimes the answers we're looking for aren't necessarily at our intended destination. Instead, they're found along the way.
Huh. Haven't we heard someone say something pretty similar recently? Anyways, what brings you out here, Catherine?
No, not particularly. I guess you could say that I'm loving the recent atmosphere here. If festivals bring happiness to everyone, then that's where their true value lies. Oh, it looks like it's about time for me to be heading back now.
All right, we'll see you next time at the Adventurers Guild. Oh, by the way, thanks for connecting us with the Aramites. We've already made some great friends in Sumeru City thanks to you.
I'm sure you two will get along well with the people here. You've already been blessed by the element of Dendro, after all. See you around.
There's something really different about Catherine today.
Hey, Traveler. Paimon.
Oh, hey, Dia. What's going on?
I've got something to tell ya. My lady knows you're looking for ways to meet Lesser Lord Kusanali, and she's been trying to come up with a way to help you. Well, I have an idea that might help.
Haben die hier in der Stadt Catherine umprogrammiert? Sehen wir nicht anders ist als die in den anderen Städten?
Are you serious? We'd love that.
It might not necessarily pan out, so don't get your hopes up too much. I'll need to take you two somewhere and ask someone some questions. My lady is feeling a little worn out at the moment. Nilu's found a place for her to rest. After I take my lady home, let's meet in front of the Citadel of Regzar.
Sounds like a plan! Let's head over to the Citadel of Regzar and wait for Dia!
I've got great food and great welcome!
Okay, man kann also diese Bitten der Bewohner noch nicht machen. Das ist wohl auch an die Story noch gebunden.
Sorry, I'm late. It took some convincing for the master and mistress to believe that Miss Dunyarzad was only sitting in the port for a while because she was in a bad mood. Anyway, I guess I should be thanking you. I haven't seen Miss Dunyarzad that happy in a long time. If it wasn't for you two, she probably would have been caught and dragged back much earlier.
You sure sound a whole lot nicer than when we first met, Dia. Who would have thought you had such a soft spot for Dunyarzad?
It's called being a professional. I'm a bodyguard, and I work for whoever's paying.
Look, Dia's blushing.
Listen, you two. I don't expect to be working for Miss Dunyarzad very long, but I hope to finish things on a positive note if possible. Let's cut the chit-chat and head into the Citadel. We'll see if the person I know has a way for you two to meet with the Lesser Lord.
Ja, ich weiß das auch. Ich verprügele jede Wache, die im Weg steht, solange bis ich denjenigen gefunden habe, der die Tür bewacht, wo die eingesperrt ist. Also die ist doch sicher mit den ganzen Geräten gebunden. Mit den Akasha.
Ha, Dia! What are you doing here? And well, well. Didn't expect to see you three together.
Oh, es gibt doch... Oh, wie heißt dieser Film? Jetzt komme ich nicht auf den Namen, wie der Film heißt. Also... Wenn Lord Kusanali die Quelle des von allen Wissen ist, dann ist das Gerät mit ihr verbunden. Und die von ihren komischen Forschern da, die sorgen dafür, dass bei manchen das Gerät besser, bei manchen schlechter funktioniert, damit die nicht das ganze Wissen von ihr bekommen. Und damit sie dagegen nichts machen kann, ist sie irgendwie eingesperrt oder schläft oder irgendwie sowas. Deshalb kommt auch keiner zu ihr und hat sie auch noch keiner gesehen oder so.
I take it you all know each other already?
Mm-hmm. We met this morning after the Adventurers Guild pointed us to Ozfan for more info.
No kidding. So, where's Ruksha? I thought I'd help these two out by asking about the theft. Anything you can tell him?
Ruksha's gone over to the Academia. The Grand Sage recently ordered Sumera City to begin bolstering its defenses, so people from all over have been called back to the city. Since you've already mentioned the theft, I suppose I might as well tell him what we know.
Appreciate it, Chief.
Theft? Sorry, what the heck are you guys talking about?
Just recently, the Academia lost something, and there's a chance the item is connected with the Dendro Archon. This case might just somehow help you in meeting her.
I suppose that's one way to look at it. But if you ask me, the case is more about the Academia than anything else. Let me fill you in. The Academia recently sent a convoy to pick up an important package from Aru Village. Word got out, and the convoy was robbed on its way back. The Grand Sage took the whole matter very seriously. Not only did he dispatch the Matra, but also enlisted our help in the search for leads. All we know so far is that whatever was stolen is currently in Port Ormos.
You two have heard of Port Ormos, haven't you? It's the largest commercial port in all of Sumeru. You can travel there by leaving Sumeru City and heading south along the river. The Academia's grip isn't long enough to reach all the way to Port Ormos, so the city's a little more laid back, meaning the population's also a mixed bag. You never know who you'll meet there.
Apparently what was lost has a great deal to do with the Akasha, knowledge, and even the gods. I'm afraid I don't have any other details for you, though. If you're interested, maybe you could head to Port Ormos and ask around yourselves. If you want my advice, try introducing yourselves as students of the...
Are you serious, Chief? All the Academia students are in Sumeru City, you know. Why should they pretend to be students in Port Ormos?
If you're also interested, just go there and see what happens.
Count me out. I've got plenty of work to do here for the Homayani family. And take it from me, if you two really do decide to visit Port Ormos, you'd best watch your backs. Let's just say that the Eremites there aren't nearly as friendly as those here in Sumeru City. There are even some extremists who go around shouting slogans like, "Retake Sumeru for the Scarlet King!" Word is that more and more are joining their movement. They're becoming a real headache for Chief and the others.
You bet they are. The Scarlet King's been dead for thousands of years. Now they start spreading rumors of his return. Ridiculous.
Not everyone's like you, Chief. Even the desert natives who abandon their homes in the wilderness still wish to have a god of their own. Well, Traveler, that's about all the information we have for you.
Thanks, Dia! And you too, Osfond! Since we've gathered all we could for the moment in Sumeru City, let's head to Port Ormos and see what we can find next!
Miss Dunyarzad is looking forward to seeing you both at the Sub-Zeru's Festival, so be sure to get good. Then we'll see you both at...
Okay. Oh, wir können jetzt das Event spielen. Das Event wurde gerade freigeschaltet. Also das, wo man unseren neuen Four-Star-Charakter nochmal bekommt. Collie. Ich gehe nochmal den Boss verprügeln. Ich habe hier in dem Gebiet jetzt auch zwei Pilze für Collie gefunden. Einen unten und einen hier. Aber ich muss mal gucken, wo denn die richtigen Spots sind.
Teamwork is trip!
Right now, right here.
Gutsy.
Game's up. Time's over.
No.
Really? Quietly now. Emerge. Right now. Right here. Nothing lasts forever.
Burn! Ha!
Right now.
Gönn zwei. Jo. Oh, wir haben sogar das. Oh, und sehr nice. Und Trash. Doppelangriff, Doppelverteidigung. Oh, au, au, Schmerzen. Okay, dann werde ich jetzt wohl das Event kurz aufnehmen für ein extra Video. Und dann sehen wir uns unten am Fluss, wo ich vorher so schon mal war, ne? Ja. Das heißt, da zum Boot runterfahren und dann sehen wir uns im nächsten Story-Part da unten.